Maybe I want to expand my mind, so maybe I'll take.
We can take.
Maybe I'll take all of them. Is this one tab or is this multiple tabs?
Six tabs.
Six tabs. Is it one of those drugs where if you take too much of it, it actually cancels out? Like if I took one of them, and then I took another one, that second one would actually cancel out, so I don't feel high.
I don't know.
Is it one of those drugs?
I don't know what.
One of those types of drugs.
I don't know.
Where it cancels out. If I take more than one. But then if I took another one, I would be high again?
I don't know any types of drugs that do that.
I'll take all six. I'm probably going to take all six.
You sure?
Yeah. Yeah. Looking to unlock stuff in my mind. Do we mash this up and put it in...
Mash this up
in some apple cells?
The acid? Just put it under your tongue.
Oh. You have more of this, then?
I don't think you should take more than that. I don't even think you should take six, to be honest.
Yeah, I'll probably take all six. Yeah. 10 milligrams each? Yeah. All six.
Okay.
Alright.
That's a lot.
For some people. Just making sure the environment's clean. It's important when you do a psychedelic to be comfortable in your environment, and if it's too dear in here, might have a bad trip. I would have had a total freak out if I saw that on acid, all that dust. I think off.
Are you gonna do the acid?
Yeah, I just want to make sure the environment is clear. Maybe we should go out. We might have to go and get some rubber to put on this, because I might trip and fall.
You want to get some rubber for the table?
Yeah, do they sell that around here? Is there a hardware store? I'm gonna go look for some new. Didn't have any. I could tangle in these.
Do you think you're ready to do this? Do you want to do this?
Just so. This could be dangerous on acid. So. This one. Make sure they're pointed down. If I fell like this, I could tear my entire face. Right now, I fall. It's just the handle that I'm hitting, actually. So. Okay, I think that's. No, let me check this room. Oh, yeah. I gotta clean up this room. It's gonna be another 25. It's the moment of truth. Time to get zonked out of my brain. So small. All right, bottoms up.
Did you really just eat it?
It's really chemical tasting, yeah. Feeling it. Whew, man, I think I'm getting visuals. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Getting visuals.
Already?
Yeah. Okay. Did not know I had two of these things. Do you think the police are coming? I think I'm getting a little bit paranoid. I should probably listen to some music. I'm too high to even think of what the vibe would be right now. Okay. My balance is a little off. Whoa. I'm pretty sure I can actually see a color right now that I've never seen before. It's like between red and yellow.
Orange?
Different. This is a whole different perspective of the apartment than I've ever seen. I think I'm feeling sick from the acid. Your toilet smells like shit. Yeah, I'm like out of my mind. I'm probably not even making any sense, dude.
I understand you.
Probably not making any sense. I might not even be talking right now. That might be all in my head.
There you are.
Okay. I think I'm like almost at the peak. I think I'm peaking right now. I think I'm going over the peak. Yeah, I think it's over now. I think it kind of ran its course through me. Yeah. Yeah, I'm wiped. Probably gonna doze off now. That really took it out of me.
Sorry.